We've all seen how hard retail has taken it during the pandemic. The bankruptcies of some major retail chains have been all over the headlines. Murray Rosenbach is SL Nussbaum's Director of Shopping Center Leasing. When COVID hit back in March, he and his team saw leasing activity grind to a halt. They were busy just working with existing tenants trying to keep them afloat. Now, there's still a lot of wait and see on the part of prospective tenants, but some deals are starting to get done. That includes in the restaurant space, where so much second generation restaurant space is starting to become available because of the pandemic.
In particular, because of COVID and how the restaurants had to adjust on the fly, if you have a space that has a drive-through, that is very, very, very much in demand.
And there are categories where it is really hard to expand these days. One example, fitness centers.
Karate, kickboxing, exercise, dance studios. I'm not aware of any activity in that classification.
Another category that was really hard hit was personal services. Hair salons, nail salons, massage studios, and the like. Back in March, they had to close. But now, some of them are actually looking to expand again. In fact, Murray and his team are working on two fairly sizable day spa deals. It seems that once the salons were able to open back up, a lot of us couldn't wait to get back in.
Where I get my hair cut, they've told me that they've come back. I think people view that themselves as an essential service.
That's it for this week's Face Facts. Thanks so much for joining us. I'm John Wessling. Bill Overman and I will be back in this same space next week. And remember, if there's a topic you'd like us to touch on, please drop us a line.